今日有了这家茶餐厅。
三明治热咖啡。
The core setting of the series is a cafe, better known as a tea restaurant in Hong Kong, where mouth-watering snacks like dim sum and milk tea are served. It tells the story of a Chinese mainland-born woman who came to Hong Kong in the 1980s to reunite with her husband. After the man dies in an accident, the woman takes up their struggling restaurant business.
说的是两代人的一个故事，我是老一辈的那一代，因为丈夫的原因才来到了香港落地生根。其实茶餐厅真的是香港一个很重要的文化，因为我们为什么会去吃茶餐厅，因为它很快，但是东西也很好吃，也有各种各样的选择，就哪怕你很忙，你想进去就是吃个通心粉呀、啊、然后喝个冻奶茶呀、啊、然后你就又赶紧去工作了，或者是哎，你想跟朋友在那探一杯热奶茶，跟朋友在那坐在那聊天也可以。
这里面的很多的角色是围绕一个茶餐厅出来，茶餐厅里面呢又有不同地域的人，他们各方面都是很铁地气，生活感很强。
我们一起努力了啊！来来来，不要哭了，不要哭了。
这个戏里面，其实我们最重要说的是人情味。我们说是人的故事，我们说这是家庭的故事，所以我们选择了用茶餐厅。
From the perspective of people's everyday lives, we see significant moments in China's recent history. In the 27 episodes, the main characters experienced the return of Hong Kong, the SARS epidemic in 2003, and the launching of the Guangdong-Hong Kong-Macau Greater Bay Area.To rekindle old memories, the filming team says they were committed to restoring Hong Kong as it was at different times in the past.
For example, 就算一個插梳頭，以前係咪八十年代插梳頭咧？咁佢好留意，好留意嘅。以前嘅報警燈嘅設計啊，咁樣好認真咁去了解。
The cast also went to tea restaurants to be more immersed in their roles.
看别人怎么去做烧腊，去做烧鹅，做叉烧，然后导演给我很多那种很老的歌去听，全是油质的围裙往胸前一挂，就感觉所有东西都对了。
The series is available to watch on China's online streamer Tencent Video. 丁思悦 CGTN.